for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some Skaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Yeah, I like her. I just like her. Alright, check out the new drip. Yeah, this will work. The Guardian, it's called.
Hey! Oh, wait up! Not. I know you're about to get that hollow cron.
Nice, you remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids were supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck.
Thanks, Grease.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeppo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis.
Yeah, I like her. I mean, to be fair, she does bring a good point.
Cal, got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
We're so close to the ending, I can just feel it. But yeah, she brings up a good point, though. Like, they were safely remain hidden. And if we are to do something about that, like, if we are to go after them, even when it's basically, like, not even public knowledge, like, we're actively intervening. Is it really worth it? Should we really go after them? Food for thought. Ow. Oh, I'm one-shotting these people. Okay. I'm down for that. Of course, I missed that. Even with the double jump, that's great. Somewhere around here. Oh. Well, as it turns out, I have lots of places I need to find. Let's see then. Dang it. Down here. Well, I guess I'm exploring this place before I continue any further.
Toss me a stim, bud. Wow, that's better.
Oh!
You're a lifesaver, you know that? Looking good, buddy.
I was wondering where to find the last one. I completely forgot it was Bogano. I've really forgotten. Up there, so yeah.
It was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important.
Close one. Alright. Wait, what's that breathing I'm hearing? Hold on, I'll chat. I'ma chat.
Zoop. Cordova was here. He felt alone, missing his Padawan.
Yeah, seems about right. Oh! Hey, big guy. I'm glad you're staying up there. Wouldn't want to fight you. Like I'm fighting everyone else. You adorable dragon creature. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to go that way. Okay, so I'm pretty much at 10. And yeah, there seems to be a whole lot of other places I need to go to. Yep. First, yeah, I'm gonna check out that one place. Bye bye. Yeah, you tried that, didn't you? You also tried that, didn't you? Yeah, so all we do is go down that way. Cool.
Ancient burial site.
Throw me a stim, BD. You're the best.
Thanks, Speedy. That's one. I'm guessing the other ones were right there. Is that like it? Yeah, so I have to get back on top somehow. So there's the thing right there. Yeah, so let's see what's up there. Actually, I can just go up here. Duh. Okay, so I'll go that way, or that way. That none of these are giving me any more experience points. Okay, move out the way. Am I heading in the right direction? Yes, I am. Cool. Anyway, I can just make it over there. Let's see. Ow.
Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, been here. Okay. I know, I keep getting lost. Can I make it? I can make it there. Oh, let's see. And I made it. Sweet. It's fine, beauty. Oh, yeah.
This will be a nice addition to the terrarium.
Seems about right.
A statue, placed with a view of the vault. I sense this site was chosen with great purpose.
Just because it's like, because it wouldn't go away. Okay, so. Hey. Ow. Nope. Alright, what'd you find, BD?
Got something?
Oh, that?
So what'd you find?
Anything else you find? Alright.
Mind helping me out?
Thanks. Has to be one, because I know I'm missing one more. Don't ever do that at home, or do, because you got BD. Oh, guess not. Oh! So I got everything then. Trust me, it won't matter. But anyway, I got everything. Sweet! Let's go. Alright. Wait, what? Why is there two? Why is there three? Whew. Wow. I am way stronger. Whew. Thanks, BD. Ow. Ow.
Up here.
Oh, Come on. Ow.
Stim here, BD. Better than before.
Alright. Cool. So, let's get to it. Where's the thing? Oh, there we go. Yep, here we are. Jump over it. Stay down. Hold on, let me check the difficulty, because I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to be Grandmaster. Okay, I guess I'm too powerful. My ding, so.
I'm sensing something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Right. So first, let me go through my meditation so I can be assured. Dang, I still have all of that. Wait. That needs two, that needs two. That needs one. Oh. Oh. Okay, so that needs two. So I just need four more level ups, and that'll be good. Alright, let's
go, BD.
I just want to be very careful on this. Dude, I can see my reflection. Okay. So they're all looking at me.
I offer this record.
I don't know if I want to be completely okay.
Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us.
Okay. Okay.
The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
Cal be looking bored, like, can we go on already?
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Now Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
So cool. Yeah, he found students. Some are Greek, some are human male and female. And then you have Greedos. Just Greedos. No one else. I see the favoritism. I see it. Hurt. No, I'm just walking right through it. Okay. Dang, Padawan got it.
Keep searching. They can't have gotten far.
Target sighted.
Help me, Master Kestis.
Moving in.
This is what happens when you decide to mess with things out of your control.
Cal Kestis. Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. I'm scared. What's gonna happen?
Well, a lot of you are gonna be tortured.
I don't want to be here.
That seems about right. Have your own Inquisitor army. And all will fall in place. Jeez, that was rude.
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Bracca then.
A scant mercy. I waged one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent. Up here!
That was nothing!
Buddy! Right here, buddy. Stim BD.
Together.
No, I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master, don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
No.